go free and to break every yoke. Liberate those tied down and held back by injustice. Lighten the load of those heavily burdened. Free the oppressed and shatter every type of oppression. Then your light shall break forth like the dawn, and your healing shall spring up quickly. Your rightness will proceed and protect you, and the Lord's glory will be your rearguard. At that time, when you call, the Lord will answer. When you cry out, you will say, "Here I am." The Lord will always lead you, satisfy you in a parched land, and strengthen your bones. You will be like a watered garden and like a spring whose water never runs dry. According to Isaiah 58. And you will be my witnesses to the end of the earth. Acts 1:8. You have been set free from sin, and have become slaves to righteousness. Romans 6:18. The message of the cross is foolishness to those who are perishing, but it is God's power to us who are being saved. 1 Corinthians 1:18. I have pledged your hand in marriage and promised to present you as a pure virgin to the one who would be your husband, the Anointed One. 2 Corinthians 11:2. designed from their perspective. Just as Jesus communicated to certain social groups in preachings, we have to do the same. There are 64 game cards, appearing as city light boxes, inside the game. You have to find these, give the right answers to the question, and the message should be visible to everyone. There will be situations that may hinder your activity, your progress, and may lead to a reduction of your resources, lifeline, inventory, etc. not implemented yet. One feature of the game is that it prepares you to do the work of a little evangelist. You can achieve this by getting the playing cards printed out for yourself and giving them to friends or even strangers on the street, in school, at work or in the clubs. This will help us as well. You will be better prepared for the mission, and non-believers may turn to God by reading the real message of salvation. The game will later turn into an MMO, multiplayer, game, so it also equips of the cross, can come out of the matrix and enter God's presence. But many people have no sense of it. So the important thing is to share this information with others. You can do it within and outside the game. Joy that overflows, peace that subdues, patience that endures, kindness in action, a life full of virtue, faith that prevails, gentleness of heart, and strength of spirit. Galatians 5:22-23. We are not of those who shrink back and are destroyed, but of those who have faith and preserve their souls. Hebrews 10:39. I heard the voice of the Lord asking, who should I send? Who will go for us? I said, here I am. Send me. Isaiah 6:8. But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you, and you will be my witnesses in Jerusalem, and in all Judea and Samaria, and to the ends of the earth. yet. One feature of the game is that it prepares you to do the work of a little evangelist. You can achieve this by getting the playing cards printed out for yourself and giving them to friends or even strangers on the street, in school, at work or in the clubs. This will help us as well. You will be better prepared for the mission, and non-believers may turn to... liberate those tied down and held back by injustice, lighten the load of those heavily burdened, free the oppressed and shatter every type of oppression. Then your light shall break forth like the dawn, and your healing shall spring up quickly. Your rightness will precede and protect you, and the Lord's glory will be your rearguard. At that time, when you call, the Lord will answer. When you cry out, you will say, "Here I am." The Lord will always lead you, satisfy you in a parched land, and strengthen your bones. You will be like a watered garden and like a spring whose water never runs dry. That shall not be revealed, and hid, that shall not be known. Matthew 10:26. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not overcome it. John 1:5. It is He who made us capable of serving the new covenant, which consists not of a written law but of the Spirit. Strangers on the street, in school, at work or in the clubs. This will help us as well. You will be better prepared for the mission, and non-believers may turn to God by reading the real message of salvation. The game will later turn into an MMO, multiplayer, game, so it also equips you for in-game opportunities. You also can buy shares for the game at the price of $10 each. Those who do so, will see a number next to their forum avatar, representing the number of their shares. The shares can be transferred to each other, but are not binding on anyone for nothing. These are in-game shares that have intrinsic values. If the game becomes a worldwide phenomenon, shareholders will be important companions in the further development of the game. The game itself is geared towards stimulating the talents we have received. We can activate it in telling the good news to non-believers. Get involved too, because times have become very evil. The person who activates playing cards in the RL, real life, definitely contributes to spreading the message of the Lord. In addition, donations can also be made. Their names will be displayed in the created worlds, unless otherwise requested. You also can buy shares for the game at the price of $10 each. Those who do so will see a number next to their forum avatar, representing the... important companions in the further development of the game. The game itself is geared towards stimulating the talents we have received.